I'm Nalini.
My name is Soumya and I study English Honours in Delhi University.
I'm Sipya Dusmana from University of Delhi.
My name is Kushagra and I'm pursuing Economic Honours from Delhi University.
I'm here to talk about skill over degree. I'm pursuing English Literature from Delhi University and I'm about to graduate soon. What I personally feel is that students are put under immense pressure to formulate a plan academically ever since school. But my question is that is school and university education even enough for an individual to formulate this plan?
I believe skill is definitely over degree. With skill, you can achieve a lot of things that you would not be able to with a degree. When you talk about skill, social media and social platforms have to do a lot of things. They play a major role in our lives. Social media is supporting a lot of new talent that otherwise didn't have any of the platform to come up with their ideas. Not just this, social media is also giving them a lot of new opportunities that we with just a degree would not have been able to get. There are a lot of people, I mean, I would say thousands of people who pass with a degree, maybe tens of thousands of people, but not a lot of people who pass with the skills. You can see the example of those people who although had a degree, but then they also possess some skill. Those people are right there behind me on that wall. Some examples are Shah Rukh Khan, Ranveer Singh, and the list can go on and on.
I would like to speak why skills is more important than degrees. I think degrees tend to pigeonhole people and bracket the whole of us under the same, you know, bracket. Whereas I think we should focus more on our skills. How can a group of people decide what is good for us, for the whole of us? We have our own individuality and we should focus on our own skills. Why do you think so many people who are college dropouts are so good and so skilled and doing so good in their own field? Because skills is more important than degrees. Therefore, I personally think that skills have more importance than degrees and we should focus on our own skills instead of the degrees.
And before presenting my views on the topic skills over degree, I would like to wish you all the best. The people out there who are striving really hard for their goals, struggling in their life for achieving that one goal which they have, all the best to you. But to those people who think this goal can be achieved only by collecting a lot of degrees in their life, maybe my all the best won't work very well for you. I feel that revolving your whole life around collecting degrees will never give you success in life. Instead, enhancing your skills will. Well, if I'm standing in front of the camera and speaking so confidently, that is maybe because I have some oratory skills. Maybe because I have that confidence that I can face the world. And that confidence was not given to me by my degree, but rather the skills which I enhanced in my life. So, I would like to add on a small little thing for you all. Degrees without skills is like a pen without a refill, a novel without an ending, a pizza without chili flakes, or maybe biryani without chicken or mutton. And anything and everything you can ever dream of, which is there, but is not complete. So a degree without skill is incomplete. A person without skills is incomplete.
The basic assumption here is that degree and skill are in some way opposed to each other, which is a bit of a false assumption. See, we all have skills. We're all extremely skilled people. And when there's a crisis in our life, professional, personal, academic, we lean on skills. Lekin aajkal hum log ek pluralistic, multi-layered zindagi jeete hain. Hamari kisi ki bhi zindagi ka ek pehlu nahi hota. Agar hame skills ki zarurat hai, to hame degree ki bhi zarurat hai. Aur agar degree ki zarurat hai, to skills ki bhi zarurat hai. Kya pata zindagi kahan le jaye? Aur kya pata ki hum zindagi ko kahan lekar jana chahte hain? And keep on pursuing your skills, and especially if they are satisfying. Photography, painting, music, singing, acting, extremely important.
A university degree, while imperative for some professions, has become completely moot for others. Artists, writers and bloggers are finding their creative getaway on the internet, and this has created a new array of jobs which locates its focus on talent. I truly welcome this new world order. I support skill over degree.